How to promote Fiverr through Google Ads. Now I am inside the Fiverr affiliate dashboard. Here you can see that I got a commission of $30. I'm just refreshing. We are inside the dashboard of the Fiverr affiliate. Here you can see it is $30 and just refreshing. But recently I have got this conversion, but that free registrations comes around 3 months back. Here I get 48 impressions and 1 conversions. It's around February. Here it is. I got 4 registrations, and among those 4 registrations, I got 1 conversion, and that is $30 around. And the conversion rate is 25%. And how I did this conversion? Today's video I will show you the exact method. I have written the blog post in my blog, High Quality Lead, a simple page on Fiverr, the best Fiverr freelancing services, find the 27 best freelancing services on Fiverr. I just in my blog I mentioned 27 best services on Fiverr, like whiteboard animated videos, book and ebook writing. And like that, I have made 27 points best services on Fiverr I mentioned here. And the final last one is the Fiverr Pro service, product descriptions, translation from other languages, like that these services I have included. But how we will get this link? That means this is the deep link. We have to extract it from the Fiverr affiliate, and we have to put inside that. If somebody click on this link, like whiteboard and animated video making, if somebody click on this link, that person will be redirected to this whiteboard and animated video making gigs page through my affiliate link. So how we can do that? We are inside the dashboard here. We have to go here, it is default and deep links. So what we have to do, first we need to go to the Fiverr page, normal Fiverr page, not affiliate, and you just come here and search for whiteboard and animated video making. My net is little bit slow, but that should come. Book and ebook writing. Search with another one. Here it is, book and ebook writing. And this one will also come. Somehow it is not coming. I don't know why. Check it again. Yes, whiteboard and animated video making. We need to copy this link, normal Fiverr link, and this page link, basically this one, and we have to come to the Fiverr page, and here need to go. Here you need to put that link and enter. And this is our affiliate link of that particular page. We need to insert this link inside this one. I have inserted like the same way I have made 27 pages through my affiliate link, and I have inserted all the pages here. And the next portion is how I am promoting through Google Ads. Here, inside we are the Google Ads. So I will not go into the details how to create Google Ads like that. You are aware of that, how to create a Google Ads account. Just go to Google and create a Google Ads. Just write Google Ad and create your free account there, and insert your card details, debit card details or bank details first, and create your campaign. Here you will create Google website traffic campaign and search, and this is our landing page link, this one. Put this link here and continue. Press continue then. My net is little bit slow. It is coming. But before that, we have to do some keyword research here. That what are the keyword we are going to use there. So go there and choose some top tier country like US. UK. New Zealand, Australia, Canada. We'll choose 5 top tier countries there and we'll do some keyword research on that. Write Fiverr services. Fiverr services. The search results. These are the keywords we need to put. And here we will not uncheck both these because we will want to show our ad only in the Google, not in search network or in other display network. We will show our ad only on the Google. Here just write Fiverr. Anything, any name you can put. Enter your location. So US, UK. So you put 5 tier 1 country, but I am not showing right now. You have to put 5 countries or any other developed country you can put, or even you can put India also. Budget you put at least 2000 rupees per day. And here to come, select the bid strategy and you choose manual CPC here. And definitely you have to put site link extension there. This site link extension is going to give you good quality score for your ad, and your ad will appear in the first position or second position. Do not forget to put site link extension. These are the very important things. So right now the video will be very long. That is the reason I am not putting that, but you definitely put site link extension, and at least 4 site link extension you will put. Just come here and new site link extension, from here you can put easily. Save and continue. and give fiber at and continue. Here, keep it like that, or you can put fiber here. If you choose tier 1 country, definitely you choose at least 30 rupees, not less than 30 to 50 rupees per click you have to provide. And here some keywords come, but we will not going to use those keywords. Rather, we will use these keywords like fiber services, I will not copy and paste all the things. These are the keywords you have to use from here. Fiber logo design, fiber services. Fiber voice over, all the 27 services what I am providing. So you have to put all the points here and fiber, and then that particular service you have to write. So there will be lot of keywords like that. Fiber video editor, don't use fiber support, it is not relevant keyword here, like that. Copy it and come to keyword toaster. That is another website, very useful website. This will reduce your work. Just come here, paste here, and don't use bot modified right now, because bot modified is no more. Google is not using bot modified. Broad match will never use, this will goes waste your money. So broad match you will never use only the phase match and exact match. These two things we have to use. So copy from here and paste it here. Sorry, it's not copied. So I have taken only 3-4 keywords here, but you have to take all the keywords like that from the fiber data analyst, fiber marketing reports, fiber short video ads marketing, fiber articles and blog posts, fiber illustration, fiber graphic and design, like that. You have to choose all the keywords, otherwise you will not get that much click. Here it is showing no click, here it is showing zero click, because I have not put all the keywords here. You need to put all the keywords here. But still, also if you get showing that clicks are zero, then there is a method. You just put here, make money online. And after publishing your ad, you need to pause this one. You keep in mind, this is just a bypass to solve this problem. Here, if they are showing zero clicks, they will not allow you to publish your ad. But you have to solve this problem. To solve this problem only, I am putting this keyword here. But you have to pause this particular keyword when you publish your ad. So keep in mind this. Otherwise, your ad will be shown to the wrong keyword to the wrong person. and you will waste your money. There will be no profit, and you have to create your ad here. Just quickly I am doing, like Fiverr best service, like here also you have to use letter bracket, like Fiverr freelancing services, Fiverr pro services. But I will suggest you to put some relevant keywords like Fiverr logo design, Fiverr design. Here you don't use this keyword, so just delete this one. So you have to put some good relevant keywords here. For quick operation I am not providing these things right now. You have to provide like Fiverr video editing. These are the services you need to provide here. And the first page you will put best 27 Fiverr services. And in the description also you have to put some related description. You can take the description from your landing page, whatever the landing page you are using. But my opinion, to use your website link. If you don't have a website, you can use Google Sites or medium.com you can use. But I will suggest you to go with the Google Sites, and there you write everything, all the things and all the points, what are the services they are providing, and you provide the deep link for the all the services. And everything is done now, and save and continue it. So now publish it. I will not publish it because I am already running this kind of one ad I am running. So that is the reason I will not publish right now. So these are the procedure to run ad. But after publishing, make sure that you post that particular keyword, make money online. So that's all today, right? That way you can earn through Fiverr affiliate by running Google ads. It's easy and simple. Just you need to do some keyword research. That's it. So if you like my video, definitely hit the like button and also subscribe my channel and hit the bell notification, because whenever I publish a new video, you will be get notified instantly. So that's it. That's all about Fiverr affiliate through Google Ads. Thank you. Bye bye.